Hello students, good evening. Welcome back to the channel Agree to Succeed and myself Richard Tiwari. Hope you all are well. Be safe during this pandemic period. And now let's start today's video with a motivational quote. The harder you work for something, the greater you will feel when you achieve it. Now, first of all, I will be showing the answers for the previous quiz, and your answers are here. The answer for this question is New Delhi. Now it's time for quiz session, students, and questions will be based on current affairs lecture number 1. Now the first question is, how much rupees was allocated under per drop more crops? Options are rupees 4000 crore, rupees 5000 crore, rupees 6000 crore, and the last one rupees 7000 crore. And over here the correct answer is rupees 4000 crore. Now the second question, under PMKSY, Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sichai Yojana, the corpus of micro irrigation fund created in NABARD is how much? And the options are 5000 crore, 8000 crore, 10000 crore, and last one 2000 crore. And the correct answer is option number 1, 5000 crore. Now third question, when was PMKSY launched? Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sichai Yojana was launched. Options: 1st July 2015, 1st July 2016, 15 July 2015, 15 July 2016. And the correct answer is option number 1, 1st July 2015. Question number 4, how many components are there in PMKSY? So the correct answer is there are 4 components. Question number 5, which irrigation projects are covered under AIBP? First, AIBP full form is Accelerated Irrigation Benefit Program. And the options are major and medium irrigation projects, major and minor irrigation project, medium and minor irrigation project, only medium irrigation project. And the correct answer is option number 1, major and medium irrigation projects. Question number 6, what is the definition of minor irrigation project? So the area, options are area greater than 20,000 hectare, area greater than 10,000 hectare, area less than 2,000 hectare, and area between 2,000 to 10,000 hectares. And the correct answer is option number 3, area less than 2,000 hectares. What is the definition of major irrigation projects? Options, area greater than 20,000 hectare, area greater than 10,000 hectares, area less than 2,000 hectare, and the last option is area between 2,000 to 10,000 hectare. And the correct answer is option number 2, area greater than 10,000 hectares. What is the definition of medium irrigation projects? Options are area greater than 20,000 hectares, area greater than 10,000 hectares, area less than 2,000 hectares, area between 2,000 to 10,000 hectares. And the correct answer is option number 4, area between 2,000 to 10,000 hectares. When was NABARD established in India? Options are 12th July 1982, 12th July 1980, 15th July 1980, and 15th July last option, 15th July 1982. And the correct answer is 12th July 1982. Next question. What is the full form of Crafy card?
And the answer for this question is Committee to Review the Arrangements for Institutional Credit for Agriculture and Rural Development. And the chairman of this committee was Shri B. Shiva Raman. And the last question is, what do you understand by protective irrigation? Students, answer this question in the comment box and I will give the answer for this question in my next quiz. That's all for today, students. Keep watching my channel. Please do like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much.